Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today we're playing Undertale. Let's just wait a bit so I can do the cutscene, because I had to go through it a couple times while figuring out how to set this up. And I get that. Settings. Language. The only option's English. Begin game. Name the fallen human. Capital K. That's an L. Okay. I. N. G. King. I forgot, it's arrow keys. Is the name correct? King. Oh. It's a beautiful day outside. The sun is shining. Flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you should be burning in hell. Anyway, I actually played Deltarune. This game is quite similar. Ha! Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the Flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess a little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! I'm gonna do a neutral route because I have to. See that heart? That's your soul. The very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can go strong if you gain lots of LV. What does LV stand for? Why, love, of course! You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. Hey buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? I've never seen this. Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets! Run into the friendliness pellets. I think I might have fucked up. You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die. Oh no. Goat mommy. Goat mommy. I've played this before. Goat mommy! Use your fire magic, goat mama. Oh, what a terrible creature. Torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. Anyway, before I follow her, I might just let you know, there are going to be ads on this video. Why? Undertale music is copyrighted. So, just a warning on that before we begin. I say we at least beat Toriel and we'll be good. Not beat, we're gonna spare her, of course. Shadow the ruins from above is filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Save. Toriel, I get what you're doing. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you on the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and dorks. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. What does the sign say? Only the fearless may proceed, brave ones, foolish ones. Both not walk the middle road. To make progress here, you'll need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I've labeled the ones that you'll need to flip. Press Z to read signs. Or enter. Stay on the path. I don't want to press the switch, Toriel. Let me move on. I do not want to press it. Let me move on, Toriel. Fine, Toriel. I hate her. She's literally the tutorial, but she's a great character. As a human, monsters may attack you. You will need to be... Worry not, the process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in the fight, strike up with friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for conversation. Joyo seems happy with you. You won, you earned 0 XP. Oh, very good. You are very good. There's another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Oh! Aw, I was gonna help it! Western room is the... Do I have to turn off the switches? I know how to do it! I know how to do it, Goat Mom! It like that. Don't make me hold your hand. Oh, this is just a puzzle. This is a puzzle, but here. Go, Mom. Can you walk any faster? Go, Mom, you're too slow. I could have done it myself. Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. Goat Mom, I don't care what you say, I'm doing it myself without your help. Making me not do puzzles. Meanie. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of this room by yourself for you. Such suspenseful music, just walking down a hallway. Wow, this is a long hallway. Wait a minute. Okay. One. Okay, slightly different. Wait. Reading my channel, do not worry, I did not read it. I thought it was lost. You must stay on this side. I could wait, but... Mother? Okay, now, flirt. I just... Let's see what else I can do about myself. What if I flirt with her again? Hey, can I flirt with you one more time? I'm gonna flirt with you again! All I have to say was hello. I'm just gonna keep calling her. One more time! Oh, loop in dialogue. I said everything to her. God, Toriel's sort of annoying. I mean, she is cool girl, cool good person. Well, we have not left either. A few of them are afraid. Danger, try and sell them yourself. Be good, alright. Yes, pie. Ribbit, excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way and fight until you. Or way, you might not want to battle you anymore. Or does not want to fight you. Please, use some mercy, human. Ribbit! Encounter with a wisdom. Let's console. These are easy tutorial. Oh! Take one. Take a piece of candy. Yes! It's a candy! Who are you? A frogit? Compliment. Blushes deeply, ribbit. Don't hurt me now. Don't hurt me now. Oh. Your name's Gold. Spare. Oh, this one's easy, I believe. Cracks in the ground, identify. This story, for no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Or she's gonna make a butterscotch if I say bee scotch. And she's gonna make a cinnamon if I say cinnamon. Because I want a butterscotch, because butterscotch is cool. Yeah, I know you remember this, but you turn over your nose if you had it on your plate. Good, I understand. Her snail pie is much better from what I hear. Oh! This is very different from, sort of different from Deltarune. 3 out of 4 gray rocks. What about the one gray rock? Doesn't want you to push it because it doesn't get any love. Please don't step on leaves. I'm stepping on leaves. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, blushes deeply, ribbit. Oh, let's use a master monster candy. Deer jumping a cap. I'll sit here in the corner. Spare! Okay. Last two. Your name's already Gold. Wish there was a spring Undertale like there is in Deltarune. Last two. Okay, no fighting. Spare both of them. Easy. Mold small. Huh, I can already spare the mold smalls. Monsters suck. They're literal tutorial monsters. Oh, there, partner. Who said you can push me around? And so you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. Huh? You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? That was the wrong direction. Okay, I think I got it. Good, was that helpful? Yes, it. You wanted me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout. Are things easier when they have just asked? Mold small spare. Aren't things easier when you just ask? I mean, I guess. But knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. The cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. Napster Blue! No, we'll have it move. Oh, I might have to move you, Napster Blue. I'm sorry. Napster Blue.
Okay, let's just admire the soundtrack for a little bit. Woo! 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 Woo!
Cry, Napster Blue, yeah, you know, can rap too, we can sing a song. Let's cheer you up. I'm not really up to it right now, sorry. So you flirt, I just wait, oh. So don't flirt, got it, the crying is bad. So cheer, Luca lit the joke, Your cheers are avoiding me now, Napster Blue. I'm not gonna spare you after though, because I really like your song. Then let me try. Aww, I call it Dapper Blue. Do you like it? Oh, gee. I usually come in the ruins because there's nobody around, but today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. Oh, get out of your way. Oh, God. Napster Blue, you're such a good theme. What's this? Did you miss it? Spider bank sale down to the right. Come eat some food made by spiders. For spiders. I think if I buy something from the spider books, book sale, try to bake sale, all proceeds go to real spiders. I don't have 18G. I have enough for a donut, though. Sorry, I couldn't get the cookie. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Ribbit, ribbit, I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I've only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least, Ribbit. Perfect. Perfect. Way better quality recording. Full screen, boys.
Ribbit, Ribbit. I've heard you're quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now a monster wears a yellow name that you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is saying, just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day you'll have to do it, even if their name isn't yellow.
They say there's a maximum of 3 frogs. A Moskup? I can spare the Moskull, but sexy wiggle? I don't care! I don't care! La la, just me.
by myself.
Damn, Moss Skip. Damn, Moss Skip. You really just wanted to be alone. Ring. Hello, I just realized that. It's been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You want to leave room in your pockets for that. There's just one switch. I like this turnip. That's not a turnip. That's a vegetoid. Plants can't talk, dummy. Can I spare? Nope. Dinner? Pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens. Ooh, if I eat my greens, what would happen if I ate... Pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens. Oh, and I can spare you, because I ate my greens. It's this one. Yep. And... Oh, who's this? Mike Wazowski. Don't pick on. Finally, someone gets it. Uh-oh. Oops! Should not have died there. You cannot give up just yet. King! Stay determined. Uh-oh. How far do I... That's a Mario soundtrack again. Napstablook. You know how to make a bop, don't you, Napstablook? Yes, we'll move it with force. I wish you could see me dance right now. Jamming out to the bop. Toby knows how to make a soundtrack. You know how to make a soundtrack, Toby Rell. Toby, don't you know? Toby, don't you know how to make one now? Hem's really not feeling up to it now. Sorry, yeah. Too bad. I'm gonna make you my friend. Dapper Blook, Dapper Blook. Before we continue. Let's just go to the Spider Bake Sale, get a donut. Check my inventory. Good, I have the spider donut. Don't need to talk to you two. Already talked to you. Can't believe I died to Mike Wazowski, though. Not today, Vegetoid. Oh, and you wanted to talk to me anyway. Dinner. Eat your greens. Eat your greens. I have to eat my greens. My greens were tasty, yum yum. So switch. Press it. Yes. Nothing happened. What's this puzzle? Far door does not exist. Simply marks a rotation perspective. Press it. Yes. Uh-oh. Mike Wazowski! Don't pick on. Hey, you're Mike Wazowski. A creepier Mike Wazowski, but Mike Wazowski. You're Mike Wazowski. So we gotta spare the mall scop. Oh, I fell into a hole. I don't want to fight anyone. I'm not feeling it today. I'm just like Napster Bluke. And we're gonna just press the red. Who is it now? Vegetoids. My greens. I will eat my greens, Vegetoid. Yeah, please, healthy meal. I really want some greens today. I need my greens from you. I love my greens, Vegetoid. Thank you. Now spare. God, this game is making me feel wholesome, but also cringe. Green. Oops, this mold's small. I want to see what happened if I touch a mall skip. I believe the puzzle is press the green. This game is a bop. This game is a good game, too. It actually is a great game. More than good. This Mike Wazowski, don't pick on. Thank you, Mike Wazowski. Let me eat a spider donut. It was tasty. Path to Toriel's house. But there's more to see. Frog it. Ribbit, ribbit. Between you and me, I saw Toriel come out of here just a while ago. She's carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Is this a knife? Toy knife. I didn't want the toy knife. Draw. I don't want to hurt people, so I dropped the toy knife. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this, so I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination. Do you smell that? Surprise! It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here.
So I will hold off on snail pie tonight. I might have another surprise for you. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. It's a box of kids' shoes. Found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Can't look in the mirror, huh? Oh wait, I can. Room under renovations. It's you! Yes, it's me, King Jokebook. Road bucket of snails. Tutorial's diary. Read the circled passage. Yes, you read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bony. There's the passage filled with jokes of similar caliber. Can I sleep in Toriel's bed? Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bed. Hello. Up already, I see. I want you to know, there's so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite books, but I've also prepared curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still! I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? When can I go home? What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? How to Exit the Ruins. How about an exciting snail fact? Did you know about that snails make terrible shoelaces? Interesting. How to Exit the Ruins. I have to do something. Stay here. I'm sorry, Toriel. I didn't want to leave. But I have to. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the ends of the ruins, a one-way exit to the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. Okay, gotta go AFK. I'm pretty sure my mic's unmuted. And I'm back. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they... Asgore will kill you. I'm only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Do you want to leave so badly? You're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive. Let's just admire the soundtrack before we continue. Say, but Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to this situation. Right. I figured the solution. Do I have any food? I ate the butterscotch pie. Why does she... What are you doing? Attack or run away! What are you proving this way? Toriel's acting aloof. Fight me or leave! Stop it! Stop looking at me that way! Go away! I don't care that you're taking a lot of spares as long as you get the good music. King, level 1 at 2 HP. Toriel looks through you. I know you want to go home, but please go upstairs now. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please go upstairs. No. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No, I understand. You'll just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to know them. It would not be right for you to grow in a place like this. My expectation, my loneliness, my fear for you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. Goodbye, my child. Let's go back. Huh? Oh. She not home? Maybe she's in her room. Maybe she's in my room. Okay, she has to be in her room. She's not. Oh no. What about if I call her? Nobody picked up. Uh-oh, Flowey. I feel... Oh, wow, this is a long hallway. The light. Clever. Very clever. You think you're smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you're able to play by your own rules? You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel pretty great. You didn't kill anybody this time, but what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die.
until you tire of trying. What will you do then? You will kill out of frustration, or you give up entirely on this world, and let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Do not worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. Oh, that laugh. Oh, and they're gone. Light. Undertale. Game's begun, for real. By Toby Fox. Please have a save menu soon. I don't think there's a save menu now. But whatever. A stick. It's a tough looking branch, too heavy to pick up. God, what was that noise? They're trying to scare me. Oh, I think I heard that. It's Sinanna. Nope, nothing to be scared about. Oh, human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Oh, it was a fart. Heh heh, the old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. Let me the old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. It's Sans! Sans the skeleton! Sans the funny boy! Bone boy! Sans! Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Underground? It's Sans, everybody! Meet Sans! I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. My brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic! Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through the skate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My brother made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, hide behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Wow, sup, bro? You know what? You know what's up, brother? It's been eight days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look?
No! I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready! I will be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human! Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve! Respect, recognition, I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard! People will ask to be my friend, and I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you're not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle, or bundug.
Wow, that's a very hard word to say.
No, it's not. Sans, it's very intelligent. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hurry, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton? Hey! Pun!
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am and I hate it! Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bones!
Look! I will attend to my puzzles.
As for your work,
put a little more
backbone into it. Okay, you can come out now. Booby Rock. I am the some sort of checkered point sentry station. There are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. I wonder why. Probably hot dog. You ought to get going. My brother... He might come back, and if he does, he'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. What's the holdup? Look, there's nothing to be afraid of. I'm just a dork coming for those skeletons and horrible monsters. Well, you want to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. You ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. You ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does. Okay, yep, that's him. Maybe it's the way you're dressed. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Oh, I forgot the voice. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll wait up ahead. Convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. This box, you can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later on, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Encounter? Oh, I know Snowdrake. Let's laugh. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, that's not how it works. Let's tell a joke. Is that supposed to be funny? I died to Snowdrake once. Snowdrake is smiling. You make a bad ice pun. Is that supposed to be funny? Let's not spare him. I'm just gonna die on purpose. Anyway, guys, I think I might end it there. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. OBS.